Hey, aren't you the Supremes?
Yes. How dare you come on a public train and tell a tasteless joke? You're crude, vile, and disgusting for telling jokes like that. And besides, it was only three hired hands.